Hey, what's up guys, Virtual Akshay back again with another video, and today I'm going to show you guys how to jailbreak your iOS device running the latest iOS 8.1 firmware, or any iOS 8 firmware for that matter. So without any further ado, let's jump right into the video. Now before beginning the jailbreak process itself, there are a couple of things that you need to make sure of. First of them being that your device should not have update to any iOS firmware via an OTA update. If it has, make sure to restore it to the latest iOS 8 firmware using iTunes. After that, make sure to take a backup of your device before beginning with the jailbreak just in case anything goes wrong. Also make sure that you don't have Touch ID or password enabled on your devices so it doesn't mess up the jailbreak itself. And now what we need to do is swipe up from the bottom of the screen and put our device into airplane mode just like that to start with the jailbreak process itself. After that, what you need to do is make sure that you've already downloaded and installed the iTunes and the Pango application on your computer. Either way, I'll leave the link to download both of those in the description of this video so you guys can go ahead and download it from there. Now once that's done, what you need to do is go ahead and open up the Pango application and then wait for it to recognize your device. Now once it does, what you're going to do is basically press on Start Jailbreak. Now when these messages appear, just basically telling us to enable the airplane mode on our device, take a backup of a device just in case anything goes wrong, and telling us to do a clean restore of our device if we have a lot of stuff installed. Now since we already went through all of this previously in the video, I'm going to click on Already Did, and it's going to take about 10 minutes to complete, so I'm going to fast forward all of this. So there you go guys, we are now successfully jailbroken. Now at this point probably you can go ahead and disconnect the Lightning connector from your device, and if I go ahead and swipe left on the screen, we have the official Pango application and the Cydia application on our device. And if I go ahead and open up Cydia, it's going to prepare the file system like it always does, and it's usually take about 2 minutes to complete, and once it does, go ahead and slide to unlock and then swipe left on the screen again and then go ahead and open up Cydia. And there you go. So that's pretty much it guys. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, make sure to hit the like button down below, and also make sure to subscribe to the channel if you want to see more iOS stuff, more Android stuff, unboxing and reviews, and much more. I'll catch you all later in the next video. Peace. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching that video. If you enjoyed, make sure to hit the like button down below. Also, if you are sticking around for a moment, make sure you check out my video on how to root Android 5.0 Lollipop. And also make sure to follow me on Twitter and Instagram. All those links will be in the description down below, as well as on the screen right now with an annotation.